Hernando County is on the cusp of greatness, and we can take it there. People moved here to get away from the restrictions on liberties and freedoms in the North. Let's keep it that way. I do not intend to change Hernando County. I intend to improve it, keep it the way it is. We actually need to go by the recommendations of the consultants to the county in regard to balancing the budget over the next 5 years and bringing our reserves to a sustainable level. That is important for the future of this county. We have to keep our hands out of the cookie jars and let those reserves accumulate. We need them in our future. Incremental increases to funding policies helps control the overall impact to stakeholders. Sometimes sudden and rash decisions are not good and have negative outcomes. By having incremental increases, we can control and take corrective measures more easily and more readily.